people with them snow machines can kiss my butt. It's never good snowmobiling weather. There's spots in the field that are bare, and then it all piled up here last night with those 50 mile an hour winds. I think it's down to maybe about 15 or 20 right now. But it blew from about 5 o'clock last night until 7 or 8 o'clock this morning. Left hand reverser. Didn't think we'd use a lower tractor this much, but we do. Size out of bags and stuff works great. Tractor didn't have a loader on when I bought it a couple years ago. It's a 7210. We really like these little things with the power quad. But I say for the loader, I wish I had left hand reverser. Hang on, boys. It's only 95 horse from the factory, but she's a gutsy little devil. This is one of my neighbors down here. This was a path here 2 days ago. I opened up for him. And we're done. I always told him, whenever you push your snow, just put your pile wherever you want your rocks to all be. Even though the snow looks nice and white, it's not. And we've spread our share of gravel the last couple of weeks here with the intermittent melting snow briefly, and a few ice storms. Fashion winter. I know what's so good about it. But it is amazing. It blew so hard that unless the snow had a chance to stop, it just kept blowing straight across the roads and everything. Didn't have very many drifts at my place. It was open enough, it kept blowing, I guess. First thing is now, if you have a pile in the wrong spot or it's getting so deep, you just make it worse for the next time it blows. The Arctic Circle of Iowa. Talked to a friend of mine. In southwest Iowa, they have no snow on the ground. Another one, extreme southeast Iowa, no snow on the ground. I guess we're getting all the winter this winter.